Yeah, top in there. A bitch been down for too long. They counted me out. I got in my bag. Now I get calls and two phones. Wanna connect? He trying to connect. I gave him the play to move on. Gotta whip out the lot. I took out the top. Switched up the colors, two tone. I just made a little money to sit on. I just found a little bitch I can shit on. This nigga been.
Just party and bullshit. Come on, mommy, put your body in motion. You got a nigga. Welcome or welcome back to another video. As you guys see by that title, today will be another vloggy vlog. As you guys just saw, I just got finished washing my hair, so this is why I'm looking crazy. My hair just got done getting blow dried, looking crazy as hell, so don't mind and disregard how I look. But yeah, as you guys see by that title, today's video we'll be doing, you come to my appointments with me, I'm gonna get my hair done, my nails done, and that's pretty much it. I need to arch my eyebrows as well, so I'm probably gonna do that when I'm done. As you guys see that title already, we will also be going on a little date night, me, my girlfriend, and I will also be picking up my niece and probably take her on ice cream days. Really, just y'all gonna really see how it is for me. Like, if I was to have a kid, y'all gonna see how it is. Like, I'm gonna try to do a get ready with me and all that with her, so I can see like how it is for real, like how my friend do it. Like, that bitch really super on me because I don't see how she do it. But yeah, y'all, that's pretty much what this video is going to consist of. I'm also going to be taking some pictures, so I'll get some content. Other than that, I'm not sure what the rest of the video is going to consist of, but whatever it consists of course you guys will see that. But yeah, just want to come on here and let you guys know what was going on for today. My hair is crazy, like it's really wild out here. I'm gonna probably put it up in a ponytail. I just got blow drying it. All right, y'all, so I didn't put my hair up in a bun because I was looking wild. Like, y'all ain't wanna keep looking at me like that. But y'all ain't looking at that for long. I ain't gonna look like this for long. I'm going to get my hair done tomorrow. I'm not gonna tell y'all what I'm getting yet, but just stay tuned. It's not a new style, but I want it. I want it real bad. I'm about to go ahead and probably do my eyebrows because the eyebrows are looking crazy, looking rough right now. But yeah, make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, share, and subscribe, and click that bell so you don't miss when I post a video. Make sure you guys can follow me on all my social media platforms at LifeFunNA, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff. And yeah, let's go ahead and get into the video. All right, y'all. So yeah, you already know what time it is. It's time to get into the eyebrows. And I usually would start my video in the morning, like when I'm, you know, about to head to my hair appointment, but I'm not gonna have time for real. Because my hair appointment is at 1 o'clock, but I had to take this class in the morning on Zoom from 9 to 1. I gotta get my nails done in the morning, and then I would have started it after the fact, but yeah no, I'm not gonna really have time because when I come straight from my hair appointment, I gotta go straight to pick up my niece. So I'm not really have time to do nothing. So I just went ahead and got this video. Got the intro out the way so that I have intro. But yeah, and I'm not even about to talk this whole time. Let's get into the eyebrows, baby. Let's get into the eyebrows. All right. I'm starving, y'all. I haven't eaten nothing all day, so I'm about to hurry up and go home because like I'm like 30 minutes from my house and your girl is starving. So I'm about to go ahead and head home because I gotta eat something. But before I go home, I gotta pick up my niece. I'm about to go to my friend's house now and pick her up. When she get in the car, I probably vlog her a little bit if she ain't mad. I got an attitude. So yeah, just stay tuned for the rest of the day. I'm not sure what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. I think I'm gonna go run a few errands, and of course I'm gonna take y'all with me, and I'm gonna take Kenzie with me. I'm not sure my girlfriend with me or not, but yeah, I'm gonna take Kenzie with me for sure.
And yeah, we're just gonna see what the rest of the day consists of. But yeah, I just got done doing my hair. I love my braids. They're so cute. Like, they so cute to me. Period. But yeah, let me hurry up and go get her real quick. She like 5 minutes down the street. And then I'm hurry up and go home because I'm so fucking hungry. And I know Trey's about to be thick as fuck. So yeah, let's go home.
Just picked her up. She just woke up, so she's probably tired. She can't get her little puffs I put in there. Oh, she can. Here.
Okay, y'all. Yeah, I just get her a little snack because she probably hungry. And I'm hungry as well. So, we're going to stop before I go home. I'm going to stop and get something to eat because I'm hungry too. So, I'm about to go home because we got a 30-minute drive. And I'm ready to come home. I'm ready to get back to my side of town because this is not it. So, yeah, I'll talk to y'all when I get there. Say bye-bye. Ken. She ain't worried about us, y'all.
Can I get a McChicken, a small fry, a Sprite with light ice? Can I get a can I get a 10-piece chicken nugget meal? And that's gonna do barbecue sauce and ranch.
What's the drink for that?
I'm gonna do a Sprite.
Anything else? Anything else?
Can I just get a apple juice? That'll be it.
You will pull around.
All right. Hello. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.
Sorry, y'all. I got the camera just anywhere because I'm trying to grab stuff. And I ain't got my tripod.
You too.
Let me take this full. Got the fries. Make chicken. Apple juice too though. Hold on, let me check my receipt. Excuse me. I had apple juice as well.
You had an apple juice?
A kiss. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, you about to get out. She ready to go. She having she little pussy now. And she know I got some food in my hand. She ready to eat. We about to go, Ken. We about to go home. I'm about to go in the house and eat, then we're gonna come back outside and run our errands because I know I'm hungry. I know she hungry. Look here. Look at her. She mean mugging me because she on us. She hungry. She see me with this food. Okay. I'm about to head home, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all probably when we done eating and we head back out because, yeah, I'm about to eat this food and stuff like that. So I'll talk to y'all to get there. All right, y'all. So I'm just coming back and let you guys know what was going on. Me and my girl currently heading to our first stop gonna be Five Below. We're gonna go to Five Below. I gotta give me a tripod. I wanna give me a new planner because my planner, the current planner I have, is like full now. Like I actually use my planner and like I put all my ideas in there. I plant everything out in there. Like everything is used in there now. So it's like I gotta give me a new planner because I use those. Like they're really kind of handy. So I'm heading there now. I gotta pick up a few things from Five Below. Then from there we're gonna go to Target. I need to get a few things out of there as well, and then outside of that, I think I just gotta get what else I gotta go? Oh, I gotta go Family Dollar. I gotta go Family Dollar. I gotta get some house stuff, y'all. We always need fucking house stuff. I just said that in the last vlog, but we gotta go back again because I think last week I didn't get no tissue and paper towel. So I need to get a tissue, paper towel, and some paper plates. And then I'll be done for the day. Like far as running errands and all that. And I'm still debating if I wanna do like a nighttime routine with a 1-year-old. I don't know. I'm thinking about that. So I may do a nighttime routine with y'all and let you guys know how everything goes, wind down and stuff like that. Because, yeah. I'm gonna get in front of me with your ugly ass. People irritate my soul. And then wanna get me in front of some, go slow as fuck with all his ass. All right, y'all. We on our way to Five Below, so I'm gonna catch on when we get there. I already hate that it get dark outside earlier now. Like, bitch, it's about to be dark outside already. It's like 6 o'clock. Like, that's bold to me. But it's okay, because summer coming to an end. I'm ready for the fall, so. But yeah, my girl back there, she's sleepy. So, let's go.
What I tell y'all, my girl was sleepy as fuck. She knocked out, and we just got to fuck Five Below, so. I hate to wake her up. I'm gonna have to carry her, because I need to get stuff. I feel so bad.
Rap to you real quick. I wanna enjoy the luxury of like not knowing each other for real. Hold up.
Lotus flower bound, firefly. When I'm low, she take me high. Teach you all the sounds of love.
Flower bomb, let me guess your favorite fragrance. You got that bomb, I'm trying to detonate you. No disrespect, baby, just trying to make you smile. Try to keep my spirits up, that's why I lay down.
Look at these socks, y'all. I'm tempted to buy these, but I really don't need no SpongeBob socks. I have some I still haven't wore at home, but they're so cute. Look at him.
I like this one. I don't want it tight, but I don't want it big.
It's
too big. This
is huge too.
I do want it kind of loose. Bless you. Don't throw that pacifier down. Why would you do that?
She don't want it no more. She throwing that bitch out her mind.
Yeah, I might get a medium because I like the way the medium look.
Yeah. Yeah, I like this shirt too, but they don't have no sizes. Y'all hear her? She is loud. Being loud like that. I like this shirt. It was so good with my dance. Dang.
Try to keep your spirits up. Little vodka, whatever. Took it forever to get dressed. I acknowledge your effort. So I clap for her. She deserves an applause. Charlie working so hard.
I'm gonna put something here. Get 10. Can. She too excited. She wants some candy so bad. You want some candy? We about to get some more. About to check out so we can get to go home and eat some candy after we eat dinner. We just ate some McDonald's. I think I told y'all that. So yeah, we got like 20. All right, y'all, so we made it in Target, and I only came here for a few little pieces because I'm doing a haul, and I need like slight things. Like I need a shirt, some jeans, and stuff like that. So I'm currently in here looking for stuff. Hopefully I can find what I'm looking for. They don't have the jeans I was looking for specifically, but they do have some jeans, so we're gonna try them on and see how I like them. For now, I'm currently looking for the shirt. So I need a shirt, a long sleeve shirt. So I'm currently looking for that right now. So I'm probably get back with y'all when I actually find it.
Baby, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I cannot, baby girl, and that's the issue.
All right, y'all, so we in the dressing room right now. I'm about to currently try on this outfit right here. They got these cute little pink suede two pieces. So I'm gonna try this on and I'm gonna show y'all how I like it, or if I even like it in general. I'm gonna tell y'all how I look. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. This is my little running errands outfit and my hair appointments, my appointments in general. Got this little brown Anything Is Possible shirt on from my girlfriend's closet. I just put on this sweater. This don't really go with the outfit, but I put it on because it was cold. I got on this brown. Really go this way. But I got on this brown little bag, crossbody purse. Having some black leggings, and I have my bubble slides. So this was the fit today. Y'all, I really love this fucking set, and I love the color of it, but guess what? Guess what threw it off? And it matched my nails perfectly. I need to show y'all my nails today, but I got some pink nails. I'm gonna show a better video when I get in the car, but they so cute. But look at these. They're not tall girl friendly, like, they go right to my feet. I feel like that's ugly. And I won't be able to pull it off because I'm tall. But this would have been so cute. It's like a crop suede two-piece. And it really got the body looking good. And everything. Like, that's bold. Okay.
These are really cute. I love these. But how do you button them up? You better stop playing with that sucker. Oh. This is 9, and that's different. The buttons on the buttons on the inside, so the buttons won't show. These are size 10.
So cute. Like, these are so cute, y'all.
I'm getting these pants for sure. I'm gonna take some pictures of these like tomorrow.
Y'all can't tell me these pants ain't cute. Y'all can't tell me these pants ain't cute. Like, look at them. It's the two cuts and it's the little slits on the leg, but it's the body for me. These are so cute.
Oh my god.
I love the way the buttons are made. Like, you only see this button. They got like, it's like 5 buttons, but they snap in the inside. Fire. See, this would be cute too, though. Like, if I had like some pink shoes, but I don't have none. But these pants are fire. I'm getting these too. And they're in size 10, so they fit me perfect. Like, I love these. Got the body looking good. Who you know? Ass fat. Yeah, y'all know. Period. Sorry, let me stop playing. Yeah, these are cute. This is definitely a steal. Taking these home with me. Period.
All right, you guys, so it has been a few hours later since you guys last saw me at Target. It's currently like 10:02, 10:03-ish, and I finally got Kinsley down for bed, so she's currently sleeping. I started my dinner, so the chicken, I got my chicken on, I got my baked potatoes on, so just went on that to finish cooking. But I just wanted to come on here and give you guys a little haul of everything I got from Target and Five Below. I didn't end up making it to Family Dollar, but I'm going to go tomorrow, so I'm probably going to still include that in this vlog, but it's not really much to get out of there. I'm just going to really just get house stuff, so I don't know if I'm going to show y'all that or not, but, like, if I do, I do. If I don't, I don't. But, yeah, I'm going to probably start off with my Five Below stuff because it's pretty quick and simple. So, I got me, y'all saw this in the store. I don't know if y'all know I got this one, but I got me this cute little notepad, this little notebook. It's so pretty to me. Like, I don't know if it's a woman's body, that's what it gives me. I don't know, but let me know. Like, it's like a woman's body, like sitting down. It's, I don't know, y'all, it's just real cute and different, and like it's just aesthetically pleasing to me. So just a regular smaggler notebook. It's nothing in here. I did want a planner, but I didn't really want a planner. I did want a planner at first, but then when they didn't really have no planners with like real planners, they was kind of like all over the place, and like it was kind of like your schedule wise. Like, I don't need no planner for my schedule, kind of. I just need my planner to, you know, keep up to date with certain things, like, and be more organized with certain things. So yeah, I didn't find that one, but I don't mind getting a working notebook because that's what I had from the beginning. I like doing like my own thing. Like, I like writing out my salary. I like writing out my own to-do list, my own notes, my own video ideas, all that. So my goals, I can do all that on my own. So I'm not really pressed about it having certain sections. So that's why I got that. So it's real cute. It's just pink. And on the side, I got like a little gold trimming on the side. And it comes with 96 sheets and 192 pages. So real cute. I got some Five Below for like probably $5, of course. Along with that, I got me some Paper Mate little pens. They're so cute. The colors are so cute. Like, I want to color coordinate things. So I'm probably going to start this tonight. I'm going to start journaling. I don't really journal. Like, I'm not really a journaler. Like, I don't like writing. I don't really write down things, like stuff I'm going through and like that. But I'm more of a to-do list kind of girl. Like, I write down like my video ideas. I write down like how I want my video to go. Or if I'm doing a haul down right now, all my outfits. Or if, you know, whatever the case may be, I write that shit down in the notebook like that. So I want to color coordinate things, and I got this 4-pack, and it says it's a special edition. I guess it's smell like candy pop, and it also doesn't bleed through the sheet, which is a good thing, because then it's like I'm not wasting pages because it don't bleed over to the next page. So it comes with like a purple one, like a, I don't know what kind of brown it is, like a cognac brown. It comes like a turquoise blue, and it comes like a lavender kind of, I don't know, it's giving like kind of lavender, but get it kind of, it's kind of like a lavender blue. So it came with a 4-pack, so I'm gonna start doing that tonight. I may show you guys like how I, you know, organize everything I got going on, organize things coming up, organize events, organize my video ideas, organize everything. So I'm gonna show y'all that, probably, because why not? For the girls that want to get into organizing things and staying up to date, because I'm real big on that. Like, if I'm just that kind of person. I like to write stuff down. If I write stuff down, for one, like, my goals, I write them down, because, like, if I write it down, it's like I don't know. I feel like it's kind of like manifesting. Like you continuously write things down and it happens. I do both. Like I know girls that do, you know, they just put their stuff in their phone, put in their notes. I'm more of a both. Like I like doing both. I put in my phone because like if I'm on the go, I don't really have time to look at my journal. Like, okay, what I supposed to do. Like sometimes we had a journal with me, but that's why I have it in both, like my phone and my journal, because it's like at home, my journal is like really, you know, useful. And then outside in the streets, my phone really comes in handy. But enough of that talking. I forgot to show y'all my nails. I'm showing my nails right now. I didn't show you guys earlier. I'm pregnant. I'm gonna flip the camera and give y'all a better view. I'm gonna flip the camera and give you guys a better view of it as well. I really love this pink. It's like a Barbie doll pink, a bit like a bubblegum pink. Like it's so cute to me. This is so cute. So pretty. So cute. So girly. So yeah, the last thing I got to find below was this graphic tee. I actually bought the pants that I think I'm gonna style away from Target. Y'all gonna see those as well. But this is the top. It's like a cute little graphic tee. Got a little car on there, and it got, you know, various colors. It has yellow, red, purple, white, blue, all that good stuff. And y'all just stay tuned for the outfit. I ain't gonna tell y'all my outfit ideas because I ain't want y'all to steal it before I even get a chance to haul it or like post take pictures in it. I think I'm taking pictures in this tomorrow though, while my hair is done. Freshly done. So that's all I got from time below. And then from Target, the first thing I got from Target was this basic little black rib long sleeve top. It's a shirt, just a regular long sleeve rib t-shirt. I want to do an outfit with this as well. The outfit I'm going for, I don't know, I was just giving like an all black vibe kind of, and I want like a long sleeve because the way the outfit is, I ain't gonna tell y'all too much details. Y'all gotta stay tuned for the haul. The haul should either be before this video or right after this video. I'm not sure. I'm going to try to record it. I'm not sure if Kenzie gonna let me, but it don't really matter. Like I'm gonna try to do it while she sleep or like while she taking a nap or something. I gotta get it done because it's like a must. So first thing I got from Target, next thing I got from Target was these jeans. They're so cute. They like some medium wash, dark wash. They medium wash, yeah. Some medium wash, high rise, mom jeans. So cute. I feel like Target got some really cute mom jeans. I didn't even know that, but the girls on TikTok put me on. The girl on TikTok really came through. But yeah, they got these two little, you know, it's a big split right here, a little distress going on. They have another big slit on this side. Another little distress thing going on. Well, y'all saw them in this vlog already, but they are tar girl friendly. They fit so well. I got these in a size 10 and the stretch is like everything, like really everything. Like for now, I'm about to get my mom jeans from there because I was getting them from Shein, but Shein be playing. Like the sizing is like kind of off sometimes. So yeah, no, but these are very, really, really cute. I want some mom jeans, and these are the jeans I styled. So I'm gonna style that shirt with. I feel like it goes so well because it got that little dark blue in there. It's gonna be whole vibe, so hopefully it come out how I'm picturing it. Hopefully it come out how I'm picturing it in my head. Hopefully so. The last thing I got was this. I showed y'all this as well. This pink suede two-piece. It's a crop hoodie. It's so cute, like it's to die for, and it's pink. I literally almost died for this, but I'm sad because it's not Target girl friendly. I feel like y'all discriminating towards us. Like, why you ain't making long enough for me? You making it for the short girls. It's short girl friendly for sure. Probably be a little too long for the short girls because it's not real short on me. It go like right to like the top of my foot, and I'm the girl like my shit go over my foot. Like I don't want no motherfucking flood, and like I don't like that. That shit is embarrassing. So I'm sad, but I gotta take this back because I paid $50 for the top and the bottom, and I just refuse to be flooding. I refuse to be flooded for $50. Like, I'm fucked up, Target. But it's cool. I'm gonna just tell you my size. And another fucking thing, why the fuck I left the sensor on? They left the fucking sensor on. So regardless, bitch is going back. I don't care. But yeah, I got the bottoms in the large for the girls who want to know. For reference, I am like probably like 170 and I am 5'5"-ish. I was 5'4", but I'm definitely 5'5" now. Regular suede, they got a tie in the front. They do have pockets in the front. They don't have no pockets in the back. Very cute, fit very well. It's just the, you know, the lift of them just don't match up with me. So they gotta go back, sadly. I love the jacket too. I wish I could just keep the jacket, but I just don't like getting two pieces without the bottom. Like if it ain't got, I ain't mismatching shit. So if I can get the top, I ain't getting the bottom. If I can't get the bottom, I ain't getting the top. So I'm gonna take this back, but it does have a hood on it. It's definitely cute. I definitely recommend this to the short girls, not my short girls. But yeah, I just wanna come in here and show you guys everything I got. That was pretty much everything I got. But for now, I'm probably about to go in here and check on this food. And I'll probably catch you guys in like an hour or so. So that we can get to, you know, journaling. If I don't, which I most likely will, but if I don't, come back and talk to you guys. This will probably be the end of tonight. I'm about to call it a night. I am so tired. Like, I definitely give props to my friend. Like, I don't see how she do it. Cause a bitch tired off for just one day, not even the whole day. Bitch, I had her like from like 3 to now, so a half a day, and then the bitch tired. Like, I'm real tired, but I still made the way. I still got everything done, cleaned up, straightened up, cooking, all that, put her down for bed and all that. So I'm not really complaining because I love it. But yeah, I'm about to go ahead and check on this food, and I'll probably talk to you guys in a second. And if I don't, then I'll talk to you guys in the morning. Good night.
Too hard, no stand too close. You gon' fuck around the time. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care where I go, long as I get paid.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Feelings so deep in my feelings. No one say you really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Listen to the heart, go.
Ladies, can you pop it up? Get up, can't back it up, back it up, can't back it up, back it up, can't back it up. Ladies, can't back it up, can't back it up, can't back it up, back it up, can't back it up.
Hold up,
listen to the heart. Ladies, can't back it up, back it up, back it up. Ladies, can't back it up, back it up, back it up. Ladies, can't back it up, can't back it up, can't back it up, can't back it up, can't back it up. Back it up, back it up.
That's good and strong. Real strong. But they ain't put no ice in mine. Oh, they do that because it's lemonade and they don't want to be watered down. That's smart. Because usually, you know, this is good. This is real good. It's crazy to me. This macaroni looks so good, y'all. Somebody back there put their foot in this shit because it's real good and it got sugar in it. Yes, they got sugar in it. Yes, like it tastes like somebody real black made this. That tastes green. The macaroni. That tastes the greens, because the macaroni is maybe that shit the best macaroni I ever had. Not ever had, like. That shit tastes like my auntie macaroni. Like, that shit's so good. And these greens smell real good. How it taste?
I don't taste
nothing. You don't taste
nothing? I'm eating
myself. Oh, I'm about to say. No, eat more than that. That's one little bite. Eat like a little bit more. Get the real full taste. Let her taste my greens, though.
Mmm. Yeah, I'm sorry. They gotta have
some taste it. I don't want much of those. Thank you so much. We got second drink, second round. Cheers. Cheers to our day night. Cheers to new blessings, new beginnings. Just wealthy success. Cheers to everything. Cheers to happiness. Cheers to love. I don't like candy yams. I'm not tasting those. Taste the macaroni. They real, them candy yams is good. If I like them, I like them. But I don't like this, it'd be too sweet for me. Like, I don't like sweet food. You take mac and cheese? Real good. Mm-hmm. Taste this, lamb chop. It's seasoned. Like, you taste seasoning? I done fucked up finding out about the restaurant. This is like my favorite restaurant for the rest of my life. Okay. This mac and cheese so fucking fire. Let me taste cornbread. Cause the cornbread look good too now. Like, if the cornbread look good, you know it's good. Like, this shit looks so buttery. Mmm.
This tastes
like cake. Maybe it's just yellow cake. The new one? No?
First one's strong.
We got second round. Okay, so I get it, but it's good. I got shrimp margarita instead, so.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Okay. They give you your money's worth, baby. After this shot, I'm going to be there. It's okay. Here. It's good. It's like celery steak sauce though, kind of. It don't give me like gravy. That's why. But this mac and cheese like. I see. That'd be some of the best parts though. My grandma in there cooking, like real crazy.
Excuse me.
Don't go by. It's not that serious. You want dip sauce? Excuse me. Can I get a side of dip sauce? Yeah. This is so good. It's the greens, like, it's the green from it.
This one's strong.
Yeah, that shit's strong.
She know I'm nasty. Yeah. She like when I pull it out and I put it all over her ass. And she don't gotta ask me. Y'all won't hear before we fucking, I want it. Nasty like when I spit on. Like, I get that mouth and I sit on the couch and I make it sit on. Let's go. Yeah, I was that little nigga that could take a bitch from his big home. Especially if she flexible, I flex. I take both her legs and I put them behind her head like she a breast. And I pick up and I slam it down on her head like I'm a vest. Like, trying to kill the pussy, start an ambulance in distress. I'm fucking this bitch while he ain't at home. She got them pics of me in her phone. Oh, the man, ooh, up here on leave, cause bitch can't leave a nigga alone. She call me
baby, 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 baby.
We got London on the back.
Baby, 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 baby.
She ain't fucking you better than I am.
Tell me, baby, 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 baby.
Oh, 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 oh.
Baby, 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 baby.
Real hot girl shit.
She will never feel the same.
Quit talking that shit when I drop that pen. Come drop that dick.
Come drop that
dick. He covers his pussy like butter. He put it in
dim. Get the bar. I'm in here. All right, y'all, I got my drink. Let's cheers. Let's cheers. Cheers for a good night.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You guys
want to order food? Yeah. We said, yes, we want to order food. 10 out of 10. Mine's so good. It's strong. Yeah, it's always just, I don't like that Henny, so I can't do it. I miss my shit. It tastes so good. You gotta try that.
Can you get a straw? Can we get a straw, though?
What's your name?
Money.
See Money? Your name, yes. Your name, see Money?
My real nickname is C Nasty back in the day.
Right. Okay, I'm going to get the top golf wing barbecue.
You want a boneless or traditional?
Bone in. And can I get fries with that? I think it come with it. And that's it for me.
Okay. Is everybody separate today?
Me and her will go together.
Together? Okay.
Can I do the taco wings as well, but I want boneless with wings?
Is it boneless?
Yeah, barbecue.
Do you want a side of fries with it or anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good.
That's all for me.
So, how's the garlic and parm sauce?
What is it? Yeah. Do you like that garlic parm sauce?
Is it like the barbecue sauce?
He's in here like that.
It's fucking delicious. He's definitely had it, dude. He just
is it like a dry rub or is
no,
it like
it's
a sauce?
It's like a sauce. It's like buttery. Yeah, it's like melty.
Sauce? Okay.
But is it like barbecue sauce? Like,
it's like enough sauce.
No, it's garlic parmesan. It's just, it's nothing like barbecue.
They
really
mix that.
Okay,
I'm gonna
try that. We're about to basically redecorate and like basically remodel our bathroom a little bit, just redecorate everything and change some things up. So I just want to come in here and show you guys everything I got before we get into that process. But this is the bathroom set that we got. Well, the shower set, more so. This is the shower set.
And then, of course, you need a shower liner. We doing clear. So we got this little clear toothbrush holder. And we got this clear like soap dispenser. And we have a clear trash can, as you guys can see. Then we, for like, you know, decor more so and stuff like that, we got this cute little candle right here. It's pineapple lily. It smells really good. So that goes with the vibes, aesthetics. Then we got like the, you know, hand towels and stuff like that. So I got one gray and one like little like blue to match the bluish color. These are just like face cloths. Then we got the toilet lid cover in gray. It's a little darker, so we're gonna see if it goes. If not, then I'm just gonna take it off. But these, I got these little three little plants for my little shelves in the bathroom, so that's gonna be real cute. Give the vibes. I got some marbles, some little gems to go inside this vase right here. This cute little vase right here. And to go inside the vase, I got some artificial flowers. Got some artificial flowers because I don't want to get no real flowers to keep on changing them and dealing with leaves falling and stuff. So I didn't get that. But yeah, that's pretty much everything. We're about to go ahead and get into the process so we can get this done and over with. So yeah, I'm going to catch you guys in the bathroom. I saw you walking down the Melrose. Because it has been a long, eventful ass week. I had so much fun in this vlog. As you guys can tell, I did so many different things. I enjoyed everybody I was with. I enjoyed all my friends. I enjoyed my girlfriend. I enjoyed everything. I love the vibes and everything and everything of that sort. But yeah, just gonna go ahead and close the video out because I don't want to prolong this video no more and I need to start a new vlog because it's currently Tuesday and you already know my vlogs, I start them on Thursday. So
it's kind of close video out so I can get into doing another video and think about what I'm gonna do in the next vlog or whatever. But yeah, hope you guys really enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed doing it for you guys. Make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, share, and subscribe, and click that bell to notify so you don't miss when I post a video. Make sure you guys go follow me on all my social media platforms at Life and Nene, TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.
I just found a little bitch I can shit on. This nigga been talking, I'm about to get rid on. If he act like a bitch, I'ma sit on him.